Oh God, you are my God, and I will ever praise you. Oh God, you are my God, and I will ever praise you. And I will seek you in the morning, and I will learn to walk in your ways. And step by step, you'll lead me, and I will follow you all of my days.
Let's just sing that together this morning. Let's open our hearts, our minds, to this great reality called eternity, the presence of God that's with us, is for us, not against us this morning. We just ask the Holy Spirit, come and help us to pray.
Oh God, you are my God, and I will ever praise you. Oh God, you are my God, and I will ever praise you. And I will seek you in the morning, and I will learn to walk in your ways. And step by step, you'll lead me, and I will follow you all of my days. No one caught in sin remain inside the liar inward shame. We fix our eyes upon the cross and run to him who showed great love and bled for us. Freely Christ is risen from the dead, trampling over death by death. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, we are one with him again. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Hey!
I believe I overcome by the power of this blood. Amen. Amen.
Remember your children. remember your children, remember your promise, oh God.
All right, church, come on, get your hands up this morning, everybody. There's lots of things that we can do on our own, but there's a lot of things that we can do in agreement with each other, amen? And so even if you're not, your voice really isn't awake this morning, you could still yell, okay? Maybe you lost your voice last night, so then you could just yell in your heart and allow whatever strained voice you have left to come out of your mouth. But let's all sing these words together in agreement this morning, amen? Here we go. Two, one, two, three.
You're great. changes. Your joy, it is my strength.
Your goodness never changes.
Your goodness never changes. From age to age, the same. Your mercy never changes. Your joy is my strength. Your goodness never changes. Your goodness never changes. Great is your faithfulness. Great is your faithfulness. Always and forever. Always and forever. Always and forever. Always and forever.
Let's sing one more time. Great is your faithfulness.
Let's sing
Jesus.
Good morning. How are you doing? We've been singing a lot about the faithfulness of God this morning, His provision, His providence, His care and concern for each of His people and everyone in this whole world. And I know that I really struggle. And this is very truthful. I struggle to believe these things. Even as I'm up here praying them, I'm asking for the faith to believe, for the eyes to see and the ears to hear that God is truly good, that God's promises are true, that He is providing for me even now, that His faithfulness is great. And so I want to sing a prayer today of petition for faith, for the eyes to see. You know, God told Moses to speak to a rock and a river would pour forth from it. And in his doubt, he struck the rock with a rod instead of just speaking to it the way he was asked. So I'm thinking about that rock like my heart, you know. Now the river of life is flowing out of me, but I don't often have the eyes to see that or the faith to believe that. And if you're with me this morning, if we want to ask for faith, for open eyes for yourself or for your family, whoever it is in your life that needs to see this, let's do that together. Let's ask God for that, for open eyes this morning.
Ooh, open our eyes.
Sing this, you are the ocean.
You are the ocean. You call me out into the tide, so deep, so wide. You are the fountain, you are the spring, the water.
Spirit of life.
just ask God for that overflow in our hearts this morning of praise or faith or whatever it is that you need.
Ooh, we trust that you're good and you will provide us. Your goodness never changes. Your goodness never changes.
I had a picture in my mind as we were singing earlier this song about God's faithfulness of the martyrs in heaven, pouring out their prayers before the throne of God. This is a witness to the goodness of God to me, that people every day around this world are giving their lives for this truth, for this God we sing about. I pray for that kind of belief.
Overflow till you're all I know.
I'm gonna sing about a Father who is truly good.
Christ in me. Where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me.
This is, we're singing this song, if you just feel like, you know, these songs, they're just like a guidebook. They're a framework, but prayer is not singing songs. So if you feel God just moving your heart to sing a song halfway through singing this song, it's okay. You can go ahead and do that. The person next to you might find it annoying, but that's okay. They'll get over it. If you have petitions, like Audrey said, if you have things on your heart this morning that you just want to shout out to God as we're singing this, just feel free to do that. Feel free to make those requests known in your heart. If you want to use your voice, use your voice. If you want to kneel, kneel. Just maybe be a little bit more alive, a little bit more aware this morning. Pray with the entirety of who we are.
Lord, I come, I confess, bowing here, I find my rest. Without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense, my righteousness. Oh God, how I need you. We're sitting on this deep. Your grace is more, but grace is found is where you are. And where you are, Lord, I am free. Your holiness is Christ in me. Where you are, yes, where you are, Lord, stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. You're my hope and stay,
Thank you. me fall into heaven. When I fall, let me fall into heaven. When I fall, let me fall into heaven. As you lift me up all through the night. When I fall, let me fall into heaven. When I fall, let me fall into heaven. When I fall, let me fall into heaven. As you lift me up all through the night. As you lift me up, you me up, you lift me all through the night. You hold me up, you hold me up, you hold me all through the night, Jesus. You hold me up, you hold me up, you hold me. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. When I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. When I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my
thank you.
We're speaking about the Father this morning. You remember the story of the prodigal son when he went running to meet the one who had run away. He's so anxious to connect with us, you know what I mean? So desirous of that. Just envision him running towards me this morning. Arms open, heart open, no reservations.
No sorrow that heaven can't heal. So lay down your burden, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. Come sit at the table, come taste the grace. There's a rest for the weary, and rest that endures. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't cure. So lay down your burdens, lay down your lift up your face.
to lay down your hurt, lay down your heart, come as you are, come as you are, rest in his arms, come as you are. There's joy for the morning, oh sinner, be still. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. For the Spirit and the Bride say, come. Yeah, the Spirit and the Bride say, come.
Can you sing that with me?
For the Spirit and the Bride say, come. Yeah, the Spirit and the Bride say, come.
You know, we just celebrated one of the most important feast days for the church. We celebrated the incarnation. We're still in the celebration of it, actually. The whole world's kind of moved on from Christmas, but hopefully Christians haven't. Because the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. Because he'd been trying for thousands of years, hundreds of years, to invite people to come to him. So he said, fine, if you can't get the invitation, I'll come down myself. And then he just invited us again, and he spent 3 years in public ministry inviting people to the kingdom of God, to the reality of the kingdom of God. And then he died for our sins and rose from the grave, gave us his Spirit so we could continue the invitation, so that we could just keep doing his work of inviting people. And so, maybe you're watching on the internet, maybe you're in the back of this hall and you never received that first invitation. And so come. Jesus invites you this morning to the foot of the cross. But brothers and sisters, if you have received that invitation, God is waiting for you then to go out into the world and start inviting people. And join his Spirit and his Bride in agreeing on these words. And we say, come again, Lord Jesus. We want you to come, Lord. We know that you're here. You said you never leave us, you never forsake us, but we want you to arrive more and more, deeper and deeper, wider and wider each day of our lives. Till we wake up one day and heaven finally showed up to earth. We sing, for the Spirit and the Bride say, come. Yeah, the Spirit and the Bride say, come. For all the thirsty in need of the river, for all the sleeping hearts waking from their slumber, for everyone still standing at the shoreline, come. For all the hurting souls running from their healer, for all the skeptics running from an answer, let everyone who hears these words say, come. For the Spirit and the Bride say, come. Yeah, the Spirit and the Bride say, come. For all the Pharisees empty on the inside, for all the lovers who spent their love on a lie, for the forgotten, the Father's heart says, come. For all the fatherless, adore you, God. We thank you for all you're doing this morning, all your Spirit's doing in our hearts. We just thank you in advance for all you'll accomplish this day and this moment. Open our hearts to hear your word now. Open our hearts to hear what you want to say to us. Make us receptive to your words this morning. We love you. We thank you so much. It's in your name we pray. Amen. Why don't you have a seat?